I met with this guy.
The rash of drug-related violence that's plagued South Florida in recent months.
Just go for it, Ralph.
I just want to ask the question. How, with a small law enforcement budget, can you put a dent on an estimated $100 billion a year business? It seems at times all you can do is put your finger in the dike and pray. But now...
Put your fingers in the dike, Mike. Only place you could get your fingers...
Meaning what?
Some dike.
Prohibition was solved.